Let's take it away, huh?
For everyone.
Bye.
is off. Can't you see I thought it was off? Go away, don't you know? I don't give a damn when you go. Like a bad man in the jungle. I don't care where I'm gonna go. At the same time, I'm gonna dance. So I'm gonna find a way to go. Care where you stay. Piss off, don't you know? I don't give a damn where you go. And the same thing for a game. So I'm gonna go to the game. Take it back, you know. I don't give a damn where you go. Oh, 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 all right, I'm not mad. Won't you please just come back? But you know what, I love you. And I don't care what you do. And I think that it's about you. But there's someone to love you. The same thing when I can. You don't think I will just can't.
Throw some more picks out there, Scott. That's for the Zala Surfers.
Blue skies coming to you. Blue skies coming. Obi-Wan, I've been had. Darth Vader, my fucking dad. See the right side wins. Wait and see. Gotta fight for the rebel cause. Gotta use the fun for that fun. Got you to kill soldiers, but a blast don't kill fucking lightsabers. Yoda said, never to fail. Dark side leads straight to hell. Ah! Ah! Got my rebel cause. Gotta use the force for them guns. Got cheap to kill some troopers. Why don't you fucking like Steven?
Ball hog, man. Everyone's supposed to have their own little spotlight. Always the same guy right out in front. Woo! 90.1 balls. Turn it up. This one's right.
Radio, 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 radio. Woo!
If Cal told me blow already.
This one's about how when you go down to the cafeteria and try to get some food and everyone's pushing and shoving and punching and kicking. We got this special DJ guy in here right now taking photos. It's hard to pose and sing at the same time. But right now on KZSU.
90.1.
What? KZSU. Fighting while you're trying to eat, fighting while you're eating fish sticks, fighting while you're eating meatballs, just a pure fight all the time.
Carp plays, baby.
Fighting over carp, fighting over catfish, and fighting over the best lures. Just fighting for anything at KZSU 90.1. It's the night talk.
He meant KZSU.
KZSU.
I'll make you a sign.
90.1. Fucking.
We're gonna smash it.
was our one political song. We changed it into a pro Stanford song just to let it be known where our loyalties lie. At KZSU. Yes, we're ready for our big interview by our chew spitting friend Earl named Oki.
Josh named Oki.
First of all, it's your old buddy Ola here, and he's gonna. First of all, we got Scott here on bass, Harley on drums, Johnny playing guitar, and Gil singing.
Yellow man.
How did you get the name Gil, by the way?
Bunch of you jerks are sitting around calling me Gil and laughing about it.
He's Yellow Man.
So, Yellow Man? Where'd that come from?
I like Yellow Man, the band.
He looks like Yellow
okay.
Man, the rapper.
Do you have a real name, or is it?
It is Yellow Man.
It's Gil, never mind.
Real name's Abraham.
How long have you guys been together?
Too long.
We've been together now for about 10 years, ever since we got out of high school and jail, Harley jail, Scott college, and the rest of us, too.
Word has it that you're quite the... what is that? Taekwondo master. You're a black belt, is that true?
Well, you know, we like to break a few bricks here and there. If we can roll around on the mat with some boys, then what the hell?
I've heard on some of your shows, you've even brought some of your stuff out on the stage and you broke pumpkins, is that true?
Yes, we did a pumpkin breaking demonstration. At the Cocodry, wonderful fine club. It's very difficult because the grain in a pumpkin, you can't go crossway. It's easy to see where the lines go down from the stem. You've got to go across you got to go with the grain. With the grain. Kids, with the grain. Excuse me. Please, I hope no one gets hurt.
Right.
So that was nice of you to put on a little display for the kids. I'm sure they appreciated it. So what's up next for the bodies?
Well, we're thinking about kicking everybody out of the band and
going solo,
trying to put out a solo album, Gil.
And Gil, Yellow Man.
And just, you know, what can we say? Just plugging along, you know, looking for our big break. hint.
One thing I heard Scott is very, very into, and this sounds a little odd, and some people at home might not understand this, but this seems a little weird that Scott's really into seafood. Is that true? I heard he just packs his truck full of clams all the time. Is that true? Anybody want to comment on that?
That's a farce.
Well.
Because actually, I've seen the back of Scott's truck, and it smells like a goddamn fish fry. So you tell me.
I think he goes in there with his buddies after work, and a couple of them, the sleeping bags are getting a little worn and old. And that's about all I have to say. Maybe you could try another guy.
Johnny, what do you got to say about that?
He prides himself on being a butcher and selling. He sells pretty much rotten pike out of the Sonoma Creek, and
rotten carp.
Some carp out of the Russian River.
I heard you guys made a song about this. Is this true or not? I heard a song just in the rough stages of it before. I don't know if it's true or not.
Carp today?
No, it was kind of along the. It kind of sounded like radio, but it wasn't the same. It was kind of different. You guys know what I'm talking about?
No.
Can we get a new interviewer?
Can I can refresh your memories if you want.
Okay, sit down.
Okay.
Well, thanks for coming out.
Is that good?
That's great, man. Made my job so much easier. Now just sit back and relax. I do want to know if you guys got any upcoming shows or anything coming out.
Scott's got a new band, Mike, and a fish coming out on the 15th.
Thank you.
We have a live show in Sonoma at the Valley Moon Saloon. January 12th.
December
12th, I'm sorry.
Really?
Really?
And then we're playing with the Almighty Templars.
The best band ever.
January 30th.
The Templars.
Where's that going to be at?
The Cocodry.
Who knows, though? We might get you booted off. We hope not, though, because they're our favorite band. Go buy the Templars records. They're the best music you've ever heard. And if you don't like them, then you don't like The Who. You don't like... The Rolling Stones, you don't like any good bands. You don't like Yellow Man, you don't like...
Quaker.